I'm in West London this evening, giving me the feelings, no, I'm not leaving.